Election Commission announced preliminary results after Saturday's vote. The alliance, headed by Hadi al-Amiri, who has close ties with Iran, is second in place. Prime Minister Haider al-Abadi performed poorly across most Shia provinces that were expected to be his support base. These are the first elections since Daesh was driven out of the country last year. Final results are expected on Monday.